an extremely unique clock has been installed at the Amsterdam airport. There are analog clocks, digital clocks that everyone knows. However, this clock is completely different. Inside the clock, a man can be seen painting the minutes by hand. This unique clock is made by a Dutch designer, Martin Baas. It is from his real-time series. The series has more such clocks. Have a look at this video clip to see his artwork. Isn't that beautiful? Such a unique concept. The clock has been installed at the lounge at Amsterdam's Schiphol Airport. Baas has created many such creative clock art pieces. He has showcased 3 clocks at Milan, Italy in 2009. He had displayed 2 sweepers sweeping trash in a clock. Have a look. Wasn't that lovely? Such a unique idea. The second was a digital clock in which a man paints the digits. Have a look at the video clip. How creative! The third was called Grandfather Clock, in which there is a video of a man drawing the hands of a clock from the inside of the clock face. Have a look at the video. The fourth is the clock that has now been installed at Amsterdam's Schiphol Airport, where a man is painting the minutes by hand. After every minute, he keeps redrawing the minute hand of the clock. The man's face has not been revealed. His body is blurred and you can see him painting inside the clock. Baas said in a press release, "When you watch a cooking recipe video, the actual video may be 2 hours long. However, after editing it is then shortened to half an hour. However, this is a concept called real time. It means a video is released with the same time as it took to shoot it. Similarly, the man painted the minutes of the clock for 12 hours and he was being recorded in real time. Martin Bas kept watching for 12 hours and made sure the time it took to paint the minutes were accurate. The man was being recorded while painting the minutes for 12 hours, and it takes 12 hours to watch the entire video. This is 24 hours in total. The video was then put on display. His aim was to showcase a real-time video where the video is released with its actual duration. He asked, "Why do you think I showcased a man in blue overalls at the Amsterdam airport?" Amsterdam airport is extremely busy with many flights in a day. There are many faceless people who keep sweeping and cleaning. They are never spoken to by anyone. I saw that these people in their blue uniforms continue working. I was very inspired by them. I showcased them painting the minutes of the clock to symbolize the lives of people cleaning the airport every day. They go home and return to work. The minutes of the clock symbolizes the lives of the people in blue uniforms. Such a unique idea.